Doesn't this kind of stuff just grind your gears? Playing in the first Resistance 1. I got this bastard right here I gotta try and kill. Well, he's on a turret, and I'm sure everybody who played Resistance 1 remembers him. So I was trying to find an alternative way to get to him. And in fact, I found this here little crevice. But when I line a perfect shot to nail him in the face, invisible wall. Damn it.